Well, this week's song is to commemorate St. David's Day, which was 2 days ago, and I thought I'd do a song by a Welsh legend. So if you know the song, remember, just tune in.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual to go out at any time. But when I see you hanging about, it's such a crime. If you should ever want to be loved by anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day. No matter what you say, you'll find it happens all the time. Love will never do what you want it to. Why can't this crazy love be mine? It's not unusual to be mad with anyone. It's not unusual to be sad with anyone. But if I ever found that you changed at any time, it's not unusual to find out I'm in love with you. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Well, there you go. Thank you very much. And as I said, that's a Welsh legend, Sir Tom Jones, who sang that right back in the 1960s. And, well, he's getting on a bit now, and what career he's had. But I wanted to mark St. David's Day from Monday, because the 1st of March is my favourite date of the whole year, because it's just significant that winter's behind us, and there's crocus and there's daffodils and the signs of new life, and spring's definitely coming. We've had a couple of sunny days in the last week, really, getting ready for March, and I absolutely love spring. So there we go. And I'm wearing red tie to signify Wales, and I'm a born again Welshman. Since I've moved to Wales, I'm really into it. And if you think I'm looking a bit smarter than usual, well, I actually have made the effort. Because I've been working from home now for almost a year, and this is only the third time I've worn a tie. One of the others was to sing a song, the Italian song that I did about 11 months ago. The other one was for a job interview. So if you think I'm looking smart, that's fine and dandy. I am. But then if you look down, the reality of the world as we know it at the moment, top half's looking okay, although the jacket's quite tight. I'm going to undo that because I'm about wearing a girdle. But then if I scroll down there, you see I'm still wearing trackies. So yeah, what can I do, hey? So there we go. That's my song for this week. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. If you do, why not join me next time? But until then, I'm going to say goodbye for now.